am so honored and delighted to invite Mr. Blahnik.
The reason why I'm here is the legend of Mrs. Bata that I really wanted to meet, but it was fate. Also very proud to be in this temple of beauty, which is beauty of the shoes. I haven't seen anywhere in the world such a collection of native and European designers. Doesn't exist actually. And I've been to many, many museums, and this is incomparable.
The main reason being that the goal of this exhibition is to see shoes beyond fashion, and thus the title of the exhibition, The Art of Shoes, makes full sense in this venue where craft is in its essence. This exhibition, which took 2 years to make in close cooperation with Mr. Blahnik and his great team in London, is divided into 7 sections which relate to the 7 parts of Mr. Blahnik's fantastic creative brain. Mr. Blahnik is a master of design, creativity, and craftsmanship. One of the most important contributors to contemporary fashion, and each shoe that you'll see in this display has such enormous personality.
One of the things that fascinates me the most about Mr. Blahnik is not only that he has managed to create a new language of his own through shoes, but how he has transformed the apparently limited domain of shoes into an infinite universe without limitation. Mr. Blahnik's work is proof that sometimes fashion, when realized by an artist and crafted with excellence, becomes art itself.